Good morning, everyone. I am Neeraj Makhija, student of third year Electronics and Communication Engineering Department at BS Anangpuria Institute of Technology and Management. Me and my team members have made a drone, which is assembled by us.
This drone is a gesture control drone.
This drone can do various things.
Like we can add a camera over here, so it can be used as a recording purpose, or we can use this drone as a throwback drone.
We have made this drone in very customized way. The range of this drone can be increased up to 1 to 2 kilometers, and after updating some features, we can also control this drone by our gestures.
So many new techniques which can be implemented on this drone,
like follow me mode, and we can also set a mission. We can set path over the programming, then the drone will follow the path.
It has a great future in the industry.
The weight of this drone is only 800 to 700 grams, and it can lift up to 1 to 1.5 kg, except its own body weight.
This is our first step. Now we will go for the another steps, like we will make hexcopter and we will modify this with various techniques as well.
And that's all. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And I would like to thank my team members and electronics department.